Fidel, what's up, brother?
What's going on, man?
Dude, we need to make a video.
Let's do it. What kind of video are we making?
Keep your head off center line.
Sounds great, man. I'm ready for it.
All right, let's do it. So we put out this message earlier on Instagram, now you see me, now you don't, where the head's kind of in the center, and then going shift down under the high line as you throw your different punches or your different kicks. You know, you can use this in boxing, Muay Thai, MMA. Pound, keep your head off center line. I just made that up. That doesn't exist on Instagram anywhere, so that one's mine. Anyway, you know, you get guys that do your working your punches and your kicks and everything like that. Basic combination from like Thai boxing, we've always done forever, jab, cross, right, kick, right? And so, you know, a lot of times in your beginning, when you're first getting started, you'll throw your jab, cross, and you'll throw your right kick, and your head remains in the same position as it was for your boxing. Taking a step back too, when you're throwing two hands, a lot of times your head stays right on center line. So, you know, from boxers, you get your head movement. You know, you want to be able to always keep your head off center line when throwing your punches, whether it be a jab or whether it be a cross. And definitely, you're trying to transition from your punches to your kicks, you want to get your head off center line. So I'll do what not to do, and then Cordell will demonstrate what it looks like when you keep your head off center line. Okay. All right. So in this direction, I'm feeding my jab cross. I stay here, I keep staying on counter. He knows exactly where I'm at. I'm sitting in the same place. So if he wants to throw like a counter hook or a counter cross, whatever, then he knows where I'm at because my head don't stay off center line. Okay, if I threw it a little bit differently, you know where I might go jab over here, then cross over here, right? That sets me up for a lot of different things for my own punches, or if I throw a cross and he throws that hook, I'm good place to do the head movement for that bob and weave. So you want to keep your head off center line. So you watch Cordell just throw a few punches from here. Here. He's keeping his head on the center line, and he's gonna start putting his head movement into his punches here. Okay, from this angle. Okay, so you got, basically you got, now you see me when from here, and then now you don't. Your head comes over this way and that way. All right, so take a look at it from the kick. Jab cross, all right? My head remains here. Before I throw my right tie kick, okay, I step outside the lane 45 degrees, and my head's over here. Okay. So again, my head's here, now it's over here. Or if I don't move it, I go here, here, a lot of times you beat that right cross. Okay. Yeah, so I hope they get a little bit out of that video, you know?
Yeah.